everyone. In this video, you will learn what's new in macOS Sonoma 14.2 and how to update your Mac to the latest version. Apple released macOS version 14.2 on December 11, 2023. The update size is approximately 2.68 GB. This update offers some new features such as enhanced AutoFill for PDFs, contact key verification for messages. In addition, you can now see precipitation amounts and a wind map in the weather app. And the clock app now allows users to run multiple timers. This update also provides enhancements, bug fixes, and security updates for your Mac. For detailed information about the security content of this update, please visit support page. I will leave the link to the page in the description box of this video. I will install the new update on my external SSD using MacBook Pro M1 and share any issues that may arise during this process. To avoid any potential data loss, backup your Mac in advance or clone your internal disk to an external drive. Let's get started. To update your system, click on the Apple logo in the top left corner of your screen and select System Settings from the drop-down menu. Then click General on the left sidebar and click Software Update. To learn more about the macOS Sonoma 14.2 release, click More Info. Next, click Update Now. Then agree to the terms and enter your password to install. The installation has started. It will take a while. I'll pause the video, return when the installation is complete, and let you know if I encounter any problems. The installation of macOS Sonoma version 14.2 on my external SSD is now complete, and it took around 60 minutes. The Apple logo and a progress bar appeared 5 times throughout the installation, including 3 brief black screens. I didn't face any issues during the installation process, and I can now run macOS Sonoma 14.2 on my M1 MacBook Pro. If you are considering switching to macOS Sonoma, I have created a step-by-step video tutorial on installing it on an external or internal drive. You can find the link in the description box of this video. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.